Luz. Luz. It'll be 1. What is it, 1.5? What is it? 1.5. 51 divided by 2. So that will be done there. Okay, so we can use method.
Do you want all of our calculations from MATLAB, or can we...
Calculation, always you can use MATLAB, no problem.
Do you want them to be when we turn in our report, or do you care?
I don't care how you calculate, okay?
And that's why we're using MATLAB. I don't want to hand calculation like that. I don't like that. Okay, any other questions? So we can find number 6. Find the point zero for open loop and closed loop. And this is another thing. In this case, how the closed loop zero. Zero, there is no zero, so no change, right? Closed loop case, I use 50 here, right? So if you have this one is, make it easier, okay? One. So it will be, this will be one. And this will be 3s, 1.5s, plus 2. 1. I need to hand him. 1 over s plus 1, 1 over 2s plus 1, 1 plus. So multiply this one, it'll be 1, so 2s square plus 3s plus 1 and 1, so it's going to be 2. So that's why you have 1 and 1.5 and 1. So your pole is, so your pole is 1 and this. So your pole is 0.75, this. So it'll change. So you need to display. So what I mean is, you can do this thing. Original pole is minus 0.5, minus 1, right? That is k equal to 0. Right? And k equal to 1, k equal to 1, and this was for the k equal to 50. So basically you can, not good.
That's just a light
shirt. Yeah, twice. Need a subsequent. Okay? That's what you need to do.
Well, the open loop system would never change. Would
open loop never change. Open loop is k equal to 0 anyway. Later, this is very important because later we're going to check it out how the actual root is changing for closed loop. That is called the root locus. So you guys read the paper, right? That's root locus. So you need to do that. So later you can use it there. Okay? So that is number 6. Any questions on this? So investigate how the closed loop polar zero changes KP value. So you can select a couple of KP value and find out. Okay? In fact, if there is this one, if KP increase, one of them going here, one of them going out here. So go over here, actually it's not here. Here and here. Here and here. Okay?
Is it split directly in between negative 1 and negative 0.5?
Yes. Because it's a conjugate, it should be.
Okay, but as far as the x?
X is, yes. If it's 2, going like this. Okay? Later, there is a funny behavior. four correspond to boy, zero means God. So there is one zero somewhere here, then this going to like this. So it cross to God. So we'll find out. So it depends on four zero position. The behavior is different. That is Lutero, of course. Later you're going to see that. For the time being, let's find a couple of sample points and report it. Okay? Any questions up to six? No? Okay, good. Now, next thing is as this one. So let's say it here. Now, as you can see here, there are lots of oscillation here, overshoot here. I want to damp it out. So I'm going to add k d term. So let's add it together. Project here. So now, add one more, so control here. Control there should be here. Plus here. Summing point here. Sum here. Let's make this a plus, plus, plus. Later I can use three of them. For the time being, I'm going to use two of them. Okay, so I'm going to use this guy. Move it. Come on. Go to here. And there is transfer function here. Transfer function. Continuous. Transfer function. Yeah. So let's move this K. No. Let's remove this one anyway. I mean the hide name. So now this one is top part is integrator, the depreciation. Bottom is make a realize the it's a realizable, okay? 0.003. So this is the depreciation, approximate depreciation. And you multiply by KD, which was C and 3. I'm gonna make D here. Add here. So this will be KD top. So what value you use I will show about 10. Okay? So before is like this. Right? So now I'm going to add this one. See what's the response here. Very nice. It's too much actually. Let's have a 5. Okay, this is more reasonable. Okay? So I add the derivative top. Got it? Same result? It should be same, not false. Because simulation program, if you have the same parameter, it should be same. Yes?
Is there a reason why KD on the PDF in your email just has zero in it? Just a
what do you mean?
The thing you sent us in the email, you got project outline, KD is zero for some reason. Is that just because the one got cut off or something?
In the here?
That's it.
It's just numbers.
No, it's just any number.
Yeah, any number. That's you need to find out what number you need to use. That's what we are doing here. So it's going to be 5 about that. But remember, this is my plan. Your plan is different. Yours is 3D Pro System 1 to 3. I use the 0.2 and 4. But your system is not like that. Your system is, I'm actually close to system number 2. I'm using 0.2 and 4. Right? So, if you apply the same thing to the different system, then you completely wrong. For example, this one is for 2 seconds. Learn it? And what is your response? Still wandering around. So then you need to change the game. So that's what I missed. You are playing with that. Let's go back to point two.
Dr. Kim?
Yes?
On your main block, it looks like you don't have your transfer function wired in. Or is it derivative?
Here, yes.
Yeah, I don't think it's wired in. Is it?
Yes.
I can't see the... Okay, right on.
Is it correct here?
Yes. Yeah.
If you don't have this one, probably you're not going to have
it. You shrink the box and see, like, ours has spaces, that's all. And it that looks like the line's going straight through it because you shrank it.
But it's connected. If it's not connected, they're going to complain. Okay? How many team actually has it? This? 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Halfway. You didn't get it?
I'm writing that. Like I said, I couldn't download, so I'm writing down all the, I'm writing down all the instructions and the steps.
Don't have it?
I mean, I messed up in the beginning.
You have to stop me at the time. You, how about you? Okay. So let's see what else. So what we have here so far. Okay, now you did it for KG term here. Right? So you have to satisfy. You find some... your KD less than 5% overshoot. Okay? 5%. Okay? So KD affect the state state?
Yeah. I don't think so.
It's supposed to be not supposed to be. Okay?
I like it's visually it doesn't look like it did, but I don't know.
No. Actually, gain is state state always depends on the DC gain. So KP. KP is only the one. But if you have the item, then it's a very different story. There is no state thing. Okay? Any questions so far? Now, number 8. It's the same thing. Using the closed loop transfer function for here. Now, remember this. Now, because of this, it's not gonna be second order anymore. Okay? Because this is second order system here, there is one more here. And there will be 0, 2. It's not gonna be, there is 1, 0. For this case, there will be 1, 0. For example, let's have a transfer function here. Let's have an example. If you combine these two, let's have KP equal, let's use here. Let's have your plug is, okay, 50, okay? And you have 0.03 as plus 1 and S. Adding together, right? So transfer function from here to here is 50 plus S 0.03 S plus 1. So if you combine this one is 0.003s plus 1, and 50 times 0.003s plus 1 plus s. So it will be 50 times 0.003 is 0.15, right? 0.15s plus 50 plus s. The bottom is the same thing. So it will be 1.15s plus 50 over 0.003s plus 1. So there is zero here now. Open loop zero. Okay? Zero will be s equal to minus 50 over 1.15. That's a zero for my case. And this will be another pole in open loop. So before it was minus is 0.5, and what was it minus? What is it?
One.
Minus one. Now this one is, there is one thing here. This is an additional pole somewhere here, right? And this is another zero somewhere here. Okay, so it, now things are changed because of the pole. So you have to calculate your pole and zero with different value. Okay? So now I'm probably going to continue there. So it will be some case, it will be unstable if you have that. Okay? For simple example, is it unstable or not? It's still okay. But some cases it will be unstable, okay? Depends on case. Which I can make it unstable easily. This is very small. And not here. It's gonna be keep oscillating like this. Okay? So it depends on the condition, gain condition, system becomes unstable. So that is number. Check out your system with this one. Probably I'm gonna continue the rest of the number 8. Okay? So, yes?
For number 8, you say the test of reproducibility criteria, you want us to do that again and then go.
What about you have? Yeah, find your closure for your design, your gain. So, most likely your gain is always stable, but you can verify using the theoretical, it's stable now. Okay? So, now on Monday, I hope every team has up to here. Okay? So bring your computer again. We're going to finish up the last of it on Monday. Okay.